I'm here with undefeated boxing star Jesus Hernandez. He's 11-0, and I caught up with him at the Goosen Gym in Van Nuys. Check it out.
Come connect, get a boxing lesson.
How's it going? How do you feel being at Goosen's gym?
Feels good. Feels good. Good peeps.
He almost just ended it with these scissors.
No, don't do that. So you're 11-0. What is it going to take for you to keep it going?
Well, work.
Work, work, work. And keep on working.
Now, a lot of people think you are Filipino. Do you get that a lot?
Yeah, I get that a lot.
What do they tell you?
Like, oh, you look like, they'll ask me, like, are you Mexican? Are you sure? It's that, you know, but.
You look like Brian Valoria. You look Hawaiian. You get that?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So what flags do you come out with? He's not from El Mochis. Yeah. You're Filipino.
No, I'm Filipino.
Hey, doesn't he look Filipino?
Yeah, I do, but I don't know.
Who's the boxer that you admire the most at the moment?
I like Bradley. I like how he fights, how he turns around, you know? Congrats to him, too. He just won.
Even Timothy Bradley, a lot of people criticized that fight that he had against Devin Alexander. You're not criticizing it. You said, hey, it is what it is.
Yeah, well, you know, it's boxing, you know? It happens, and you gotta respect everything.
Can Timothy Bradley beat Amir Khan if they fought?
Amir Khan. It's gonna be good. I think it's gonna be a good fight. Either Amir Khan stops Bradley or Bradley wins by decision.
How about this? Bradley against Manny Pacquiao? Because his dad and his trainer told me he could beat Pacquiao.
I seen Bradley train. I guess hard. You never know, you know?
Because one fight, you can't judge someone. You can have an off day. You can have an awkward opponent that he can't let you be yourself.
Yeah, but Bradley, he has experience, you know? I think he's shown it in the fights.
Undefeated now, and number one in the world.
Yeah, so I think he's got a shot. 26.
So who's in your weight class? You have Juanma Lopez?
Juanma Lopez, we got Gamboa too.
Those guys are badass. Can you beat them both? Who would you want to knock out first? Juanma Lopez or Gamboa?
I'll say Gamboa, man.
Why?
I don't know, you know?
How about Mikey Garcia? Undefeated.
He's a homie. He's a friend
really
of mine.
Really cool dude.
Yeah, he's a cool dude. We helped him out a couple of fights. On his fights, we heard his fights, helped him out a lot. Shout out to him too.
He's an amazing fighter, Jesus, but he's under the radar. Like, they're not talking about him yet, but he's going to come and take the champion and hold it on for a while.
No, he's badass. He's a badass guy.
And you have a fight coming up a little lighter. Nonito Donaire, Fernando Montiel. Who do you got to know?
Oh, man, I got to go with the paisano, what do you call him, Montiel?
Okay, you from your city in Mexico?
Yeah, well, he's one of the Mochis too, so shout out to him too and his pops and everyone.
So, there you have it. Boxing star Jesus Hernandez, 11-0 from the Goosen Gym in Van Nuys. Melissa Ekback reporting.